nakatanggap si Robin Padilla ng pagbati galing sa kanyang mga anak na sina Kylie at Queenie Padilla at sa kanilang ina na si Lizelle kahapon May 10, 2022 sa pangunguna ni Robin sa pagkasenador sa naganap na May 2022 election. Ibinahagi ni Lizelle ang larawan ni Robin na winawagayway ang watawat ng Pilipinas. Pagbati niya, "To the father of my children, congratulations! May Allah always protect you and your team. Amen!" Proud naman na binati ng panganay na anak ni na Robin at Lizelle ang kanyang ama. Nag-post si Queenie sa Facebook ng kaparehong larawan kung saan makikita na hawak ni Robin ang watawat ng Pilipinas at winawagayway ito. Aniya sa caption, "Victory!" Kalakip ang tatlong green hearts emoji. Maging si Kylie Padilla, anak ni Robin at Lizelle at kapatid ni Queenie, ay nagpaabot din ng pagbati sa ama sa pamamagitan ng kanyang social media accounts. Aniya, "I approached this like you were not my dad. I did my homework. I did my research. I did not want to be biased. I watched all the interviews and naintindihan ko lahat ng sinabi mo. And all I can say, I cannot wait for you to make your dreams a reality. I support you with all my heart. You have always been passionate about helping people and now you are in a position where you can make a bigger impact. I'm so happy and proud of you. But if I was to speak as his daughter, all I have to say is, mahal na mahal ng tatay ko ang Pilipinas. Mahal niya ang mga tao. Parte ng pagkataon niyang tumulong. He has always been selfless pagdating sa mga taong nangangailangan. If there is one thing I can attest to, my father did not need to become senator to help make change happen. He was already doing that before all of this. Kaya whatever happens after today, however busy you become, please know that I love you and support you. Congratulations at Robin Hood Padilla." Maging ang asawa ni Robin Padilla na si Marielle Padilla ay ipinagmalaki rin ang natatanggap na suporta ni Robin Padilla sa kanyang kandidatura. Aniya sa kanyang Instagram post, "My senator is number one. We are beyond grateful. Pilipinas, maraming maraming salamat.